Well, so 20 minutes from now, and that shit eats the leather right off.
Okay. No, it's probably not real. It's not leather. I can't afford leather shoes.
Well, then.
He's a mechanic.
Leather.
Hey.
Loggerhide.
That's what I used to do when my mom would make me wear clothes at Sears.
Hey, me too.
Change room.
It's a prairie.
Maybe it is.
You, so you want to do your hair rub?
Yep.
Okay.
Scoop in and
myself.
Yeah. Well, do your hair and then yeah. I'll do the rest. Just scoop it in and get it down the back of your neck and get
you
it.
Might
as
well get your hands while you're at it. So
yeah, just put it right in there.
Just push both hands deep into the bucket.
Put your hair straight back. Just slick it straight back.
Yeah.
And make sure anything dry will burn off. So,
really
no, I wouldn't worry about it. Just remember anything dry will burn off.
This is really good for your hair.
That's not too bad.
No way it's good.
I never mind the shower, but I'm just like,
Dale?
Is this good for your
hair? Yeah, aloe vera is really good for your hair. Actually, it helps make your hair grow.
Oh. Okay.
All right.
Yeah. Let's go. I got a bit right because I had to get all my time. I did a half a day's work by the time I left. But that situation, not on my mind.
This will be on Facebook in an hour.
Yeah. We'll all be tagged.
Rob posts shit. You know?
We were tagged in the video.
Quit smiling.
Rob on fire.
Fuck. You need a new lighter.
This is brand new.
No.
It's pretty smoky.
This better get more chicks, I'm telling you, for all this effort.
Something's got to work.
This one's for my mom.
Okay, back up.
Okay, guys, out of the light.
Are all the cameras good?
Yeah,
want everybody out of
good.
The lights.
This is
your mark is over a bit, please. Yes.
You're good with that?